All right, so this one got Sneezy and YB Red Drum. This is a big link up by these mans. Let's get into this one, see what it's saying, and go from there. People saying this is a big, big tune. It's a rap tune. Fumes on the beat.
Them niggas just pretending, my niggas do it live. We them niggas front of seven, that be pressuring them guys. This corn coming live, why you think them niggas hide? No half stepping, can't get up in the ride. Slow down, that's what they tell me all the time. They sending threats, but when we slide, them niggas die. That's funerals and night nights. Shooters gonna shoot you in your eyesight. And now you can't tell what you saw, nigga, bye bye. Running through these streets with my G's, this ain't no cross country.
Been a rider
from I used to give my dog fronties.
Fam, I'm hearing like a scraps on this one or a nine. That would go crazy.
I spying out of town, who could spot the junkie? Now we really need a PJ just to cross the country. Rocky only cost a monkey, and it's fucking lovely. Free my driller, cause he's itching just to catch a duppy. It's been a minute, we still drilling. Feel the ride and let him feel it. Hit him up and then we bill it. Yo, murder rate, murder rap. In your face, the burner slaps. Niggas talking about the guards, I like they ain't heard of that.
Cold.
We get busy in the field and get busy in the trap. These niggas ain't with it, they ain't living what they rap. Murder rate, murder rap. In your face, the burner slaps. Niggas talking about the guards, I like they ain't heard of that. We get busy in the field and get busy in the trap. These niggas ain't with it, they ain't living what they rap.
You ain't heard of us. Home of the savages and murderers, the gang will leave him curling up. Like some handlebars, squeeze first, we handle wars. And none you niggas don't step, your whole gang for some. Really trying to leave him deal away, this street shit in my DNA. We find out where they relocate, we're turning up the streets today. 187 if you step in my zone.
Real?
That's a bullet to your head like Sylvester Stallone.
Cold.
Dirty Babylon, we'll leave the brothers alone.
Real?
Like Marlo, I stand in this field on my own.
Come
that
on.
Nigga shaky, shaky. It's 38 special, come face these. Bill showed how to take it off the safety. Since then them little cowards never fazed me. Must be working with them powers like it's Haiti. It's crazy, but lately flicky or the blicky when we tape scenes.
Murder rate, murder rap. In your face, the burner slaps. Niggas talking about the guards, I like they ain't heard of that. We get
Why
busy in the
thing,
field and get busy in the trap. These niggas ain't with
bad.
It, they ain't living what they rap. Murder rate, murder rap. In your face, the burner slaps. Niggas talking about the guards, I like they ain't heard of that. We get busy in the field and get busy in the trap. These niggas ain't with it, they ain't living what they rap.
This is the thing, man. Why be this thing? But I can't lie, Snizzy was so comfy on this instrumental, fam. But this is because it's actually Snizzy's basically bag. Like, it's literally just his bag. When it comes to rapping, that's Snizzy. That's Snizzy, bro. YB can do it, but that's Snizzy. But fam, Seventh, very talented set musically, fam. Like, you know, like, brothers know this one, they're crazy talented set. But it's been a minute since I heard from Snizzy still. I know YB, he's been relatively consistent recently. He dropped a tune with, I can't remember my man's name, but he dropped another tune with another brother from Seventh. So yeah, fam, like, he's been doing his thing. Snizzy been relatively quiet from what I know, so yeah, that's a bit mad. But nah, Seventh, yeah, what I'm gonna say is when these men get in their bag, they're crazy. Like, that side of East, yeah, it's just so cold musically, fam. Like, it's so unfortunate, like, all the madness that happens to East, bro, there are some crazy talented artists that come out of East. This isn't even to mention, like, the Kanas and the Getz, bro. Like, we're talking guys like YB, Vils, Huss, CB, like, fam, there's so many other brothers that come out of East that are just crazy at this music thing. So, fam, hopefully, like, when these man focus on music, like, Seventh could be one of the hardest drill groups, but, like, it's just too much off the roads, man. It's crazy, man, it's crazy. But, no, big up both these, man. Like, even though this was a drill tune, I thought it'd be a drill tune, but it's a rap tune. And yeah, man, the instrumental went off. Shout out Fumes Beats. Did a madness on this one still. But yeah, I'm gonna stay positive for Snizzy and YB, man. Like, these man, they're definitely doing their thing. I wanna hear Snizzy on more rap beats like this, because I think these could be as bad. Like, he goes on other rap beats, but these darker, like, more like hustle ones are a lot, they suit him a lot more. YB could do his thing on a couple as well. But I think it'd be more like, there was a tune he dropped. I can't remember the name, it's not on Spotify anymore. He takes a lot of his tunes down, it's very annoying. Rhythms like Lifestyle and those type of instrumentals, I think that could be YB's bag. I don't think he works really well on the darker rhythms unless he's doing drill, basically. So yeah, I don't know, that's my thoughts anyway. But you, man, let me know what you think of this tune. I'll catch you on the next one.